On a big homie nigga, don't you get this shit twisted. Middle finger up, finger for the competition. Niggas always talking so you know they never listen. P220 turn a nigga to a Christian.
It is so dark outside. Oh my goodness. Why am I even up at this time, bro? What's up? Hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Kanyeezy, the girl that was born in the 015 and is just trying to survive, the one that call a slut and can't keep her mouth shut, the cutie patootie with the little booty. I'm back with another video, and today I'm serving fitness content, baby. We're going on a hike with my beautiful flatmates today. I will show you them throughout the video, and yeah, I'll be showing you the trail, show you how we survive. You know, I'm a survivor. Anyway, I'll keep you updated throughout the rest of the hike. Bye.
Day and night and moment, keep with me in the moment. I that you had a moment, why don't you say so? Didn't even notice, no punches had to roll it. You got to keep me focused, you wanna say so. Day and night and moment, keep with me in the moment.
Literally, if you fall, you're gonna become like an Adele song, bro. Rolling in a deep, like you will tumble. Girl, down here.
I just get a few scratches. I had a
few scratches. Next thing, you have head injuries. You have scratches. Tell me, what is this few that you speak of?
Like, well, just one thing.
Dog, you'll end up with a concussion. She's telling me about a few scratches. Ooh, everything is beautiful. I'm not trying to fall to my dad.
It's giving me.
If you want it, I'll be there. If you want it, scream it, shout it, baby.
Oh my gosh, you're whiling so much, bro. Her boyfriend's name is Philip. Just for context.
I just wanna see you strip right now, cause it's strip, early strip, and strip.
Serving body, it's the body for me.
It's the
everything for me. Ooh, child.
Check my test, my breath right quick. He ain't never seen it in a dress like this. He ain't never even been impressed like this. Probably why I got him quiet on a set like this.
I would love to have a house in Constantia. Do you guys to be a Constantia house mom? Like a housewife? House mom? Lol. But
executive, man.
Dude, I would just in the morning wake up, go for my scenic jog, come back home, then go for like lunch and tea.
I'd probably end up doing drugs. I'll get so bad. Yeah.
Dude, all your problems are just, how should I paint the house today?
So what do I stress about? What
Like,
that your allowance is not yet in.
Dude, you just stress about the fact that Tiffany looked at you weird in your yoga class. Like, those are the type of problems I need. Not this. I will Ifris. I will Yeses. Leases. Oh my gosh.
And how Stephanie and her husband are not talking to each other at the moment.
Do you know, like, housewife tea? It's so good. Yo, put it in my veins. Introduce yourself, okay? Introduce yourself. No way.
My name is Sima.
Yeah.
I like
yeah.
I like
yeah.
I
like throw it back, man. Update. Our hike got cut short because we came across this lady. Because this is the first time using the route, right? So we came across this lady and she's like, if you want to continue going that way, it's going to take you like 4 hours. And we didn't budget 4 hours, bro. Like,
no.
we got school. Like, I genuinely thought it would be like, it wouldn't take as long. So then we took a different route. And now we're in KIRSTENBOSCH Gardens. So I guess we're going to look at pretty things now.
Yeah. If they allow us to go further.
Shh.
Oh, sorry.
I can't know. We're criminals. Mi ma flame. Her name is Anela. So pretty.
Yeah, and I'm
smiling. Guys, we're with you. I'm so shocked. Like, we technically got in for free.
We got hack.
Hey man, life hack. Just go to Newlands Forest and take the garden route to get into KIRSTENBOSCH. Wow, this hike took a pleasant turn, right?
Hybrid pelargonium, what does it remind you of? What does it remind you of?
You? No.
I could save a shame, but I don't like it. As I go in to touch it again. Nice. I just need to make sure.
Red flag and you keep going.
Oh, okay, no, this is nice. But it reminds me of the bathroom. These are like.
And you guys
smells.
Are laughing.
It reminds me of the bathroom. Like, these are scents that people have in their bathroom.
They're not gonna have multiple, like, scents in it. Jeez.
And it was in that moment she knew she had fucked up. I don't know, man. I feel for these leaves. How would you feel if people just came to touch you just in
general? Free massages.
Oh, that's true, because we're gentle. How does it smell?
It doesn't smell like anything. Let me try again. Unless we're busy touching the wrong plant.
Maybe I need to change fingers.
It don't smell like anything.
That our cute little excursion in KIRSTENBOSCH is over. We're gonna hike back and then go to the creamery to get some ice cream. Don't give me that carrot cake flavor. Can never get enough of that. It's so good. So good. It's the best flavor. Come fight me. Come fight me. Pull up, homie. I'll even give you my address.
Pull up. Pull up.
What? You chose this. Please. So we tell them
we are the hikers.
We are the hikers.
Mighty, mighty hikers.
Mighty. What was that?
No, we're done with this.
Like 100, 200 meters of stairs? Ha! Booty, 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 yeah. Booty, booty, yeah. Booty, booty.
But my crush class is bad. I need to act natural, you know what I'm saying? I'm mean her, baby.
A few moments later.
I got me a double scoop of a carrot cake and Seattle coffee. I hope this tastes good.
It's giving me cake and coffee vibes. It's really good. It's really, really good.
What did you get?
It's sea salt, caramel,
and carrot cake.
Carrot cake. I love sea salt caramel. That's how I've been. I would have been here like every day.
I told you, carrot cake is the flavor.
It slaps.
It's
so good.
It really just sucks that it comes once a year. Yeah. What did you get?
Mango and carrot cake.
Really? Okay, that's interesting. I wonder how that's gonna taste. That brings this vloggity vloggity vlog vlog to an end. I hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe to my channel. Tell your friends. Tell your mom's friends. Don't tell your mom's friends if they know my mom. You know the drill. Yo, I'm not trying to get caught out here to be like, can you say, look in the game. And it's just like, bye.
On a big homie nigga, don't you get this shit twisted. Middle finger up, finger for the competition. Niggas always talking so you know they never listen. P220 turn a nigga to a Christian.